life extended. And then if I yell at her and she answers back, what am I, what, you know, how are we supposed to know?
Unless all right, you go down there and we'll record it from up here.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you see that far down?
Nah, I don't like it here. Let's go back to the valley.
Vineland. Let's go back to Langshu Vineland.
Whatever you want, whatever's easiest. I mean, like, I'm not putting the fucking bill for this, okay? I'm tired of this fucking bullshit. You know, one more. Really, I'm out of here, okay? Dig.
Right, isn't it nice of Russ to pick up our rooms and everything?
Wait, wait.
Talk about a groupie. Got here Saturday. This car, the steering is like fucked up. Why do they do this? It's like it's got too much cast there. You know, so you can't turn. As soon as you let go of the wheel, it goes straight.
Next to it that'll come on when you push the little record start button.
Now. You guys are rotten.
See enough at once.
Oh, Jeannie, you were always someone's fool. Sands of Kahana. over here to the right, and it's like, yeah, shit. Shit houses, shit yards, everything. And then turn it over to your left.
Get bumpy. Hi there. It's always flashing.
Thank you.
driving.
You know what we can actually do is take the windshield wipers off.
That'd help, wouldn't it?
And I have like a towel in my scuba gear. We can like wash the windshield real nice and take this.
Turned out clean.
They have Steadicam, but we have a new system here called Freddycam. I think we've had a wonderful trip. I wouldn't know what Maui looked like. We were inside all the time, never got to see much of anything. We have a few underwater videos that we like to show you pieces of. We rented a helicopter one day and went zipping around the mountain. We'd like to show you a couple of excerpts from that. All in all, it's been a great stay. I'm sorry we have to leave, but you know how it goes. So we're on our way to the airport now. We're gonna shoot a couple more little videos on the way to the airport, show you some other parts of the island, and we'll see you at home. Bye.
those are yours. So here we are between Spreckelsville and Lower Paia. It's always windy on this side. And it's like windy 1 mile an hour road all the way around to here. So we're not going to do that because we don't have time to go to Hana. So we're going to turn around and go back this way through Kaolui and back up this way a little bit. And then it'll be time to go. Stop here and get some bullfrog for Jerry. Ground bullfrogs, is that what I said? Okay. We're out here in the nice rolling hills, rolling hills of West Maui. We're at Puello, and this is a windy road, 15 miles an hour, all the way out to Hana and beyond, which is a great drive, but we don't have time since our plane's leaving. So we're gonna go back on the road, back to the airport, and up the other part of the island, take some pictures up there. So we'll have everything there is to offer in Maui. And we've been here for 2 weeks. We're going home today.
Oh, where are you from?
Los Angeles.
Oh. I used to live in Santa Barbara. Once in a while, I go back there.
Yeah. You like it here better?
Well, I can maintain here better, you know. Less, more wild here. So
you were.
But I want to move to the other side. I like the Canayo, Gaupo. You know. Here, that humidity blows me away.
And it's always windy on this side, right?
No.
Really? It does calm down?
No, the wind came back, but for about 6 months, it was nice and dry and clear. It was beautiful, cold. But then it rained for about a month, and now the trades came back, you know.
So were you born here?
No, I was born in Japan.
Oh, in Japan?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Henry.
Henry?
Yeah.
Roger and Jerry.
Hi. Hi, Henry.
There's a waterfall over here. No, we didn't have time. We've been working every day. So this is as far as we got. And because we've been over in Lahaina and Keyhead.
I'm a natural clown. Yeah, you know. I was on that Maui and I was drunk and I sold it to her unseen for $25. But I told her that's my bottom line, but you know, I should get more though. It's kind of Our Lady of Sorrow. You can see how she's all bummed out and you know. But where you can make, you know, beautiful girls there. Look at that guy, they're happy, yeah. Hope so.
What?
Near Canada, the San Juan Islands.
Oh, the San Juan Islands,
yeah.
I've never been there, but I know where it is.
Yeah. It's pretty nice, you know, that's kind of the northern light there, beautiful light there.
Yeah, I don't like the cold though, during the winter.
You go there summer, you know,
spring.
Fall is beautiful there, with leaves, you know, change and all that. Yeah. To conclude this little video, I would like to say that I feel I have blown it completely. Yeah.
God had meant man to fly, he would have bought us all Learjets.
Yeah. We're trying. Just trying.
Can't park here for more than 5 minutes and somebody fucks up your car. What are they gonna say at the rental place? This is ridiculous.
Chase sequence. That's our house? That's somebody's outhouse, Roger.
Thank you.
hold on here.
Can't see it from here, the waterfall.
Oh.
Cloud forming.